Hi guys, I'm Simpurma Tanzima, born and bred in Queenstown, Eastern Cape, and I play loosehead prop for Vodacom Bulls. This pretendable from Matanzima picks the ball. To be able to have gotten the opportunity to come to a union like the Vodacom Bulls, to finally reach that level of playing super rugby and the top level of the country, it's been a massive honour for me. Yeah, I'll never forget the first time I put that jersey over my head. The one that matters for me most was my first Super Rugby game. We were playing the Stormers. It was a tough game. It was at Loftus. You know, Loftus was packed. And as a young player, I remember I was so nervous. We had a good senior group, a core of players that just told us, look, we know it's your first cap. You picked here for a reason. You know you can compete. Take your time and play the game that you know how to play and you'll be fine. I am the future of the Vodacom Bulls because as a group we are in a very good space, and me being me, I like learning new things and soaking up new information and skills from the players we have. I can learn a lot from the players we have and contribute effectively and successfully in order for us to achieve our goals as a team.